These fighters opened fire on our aircraft, and what you see in the video is the actual response. With the assault force surrounding the compound, we repeatedly urged those inside to come out peacefully. Let's go to the next video, please.